taking part in a conspiracy against the Tsar and engaging in terrorism.
There's no win against me. You should have learned that by now.
Know your place.
Because he's just sitting in the middle of a celebration.
About what happened in the church. Did you get what you'd hoped for?
Yes, although bloodshed was not part of my plan. But apparently, such was God's will. But I'm sure we saved an innocent soul because God is with me. I have the power to heal. Time will tell, of course.
What's the occasion? Do you want to thank me for something again?
Not today. Today, all of you gathered at this table are equally important. I want to celebrate you with this humble supper. I hope you'll join us.
All right, I'll stay. And what do you plan to do after supper?
God created the world and placed a beautiful garden within it in the east. Then, he placed a man there. The plan is for us to meet in paradise as well, because there we will get that which we deserve, my friend. No more, no less. Do you recall our conversation over your father's grave, when I asked who you feel you are?
Yes, I replied that I am defined by thaumaturgy.
And I promised you all of the Empire's thaumaturgic knowledge. And it will be so. So help me, God.
I believe in what you promised me.
Amen. We'll talk more about the future soon, my friend. But my bladder's calling.
So he needs to take a piss.
And Victor, I am telling you now before it happens, so that when it does take place, you may believe that I am he.
Sure said I am him. What the f-
Water! People, give me water!
Is he dead? Oh my God! He's dead!
What the fuck happened? Oh no, they did not take a nut. They didn't take out another one of my cuzzies. I feel like it's just, what the fuck is going on? What the hell was that explosion? What the fuck? What's going on?
Don't sneak up on me like that. How do you feel?
You took care of me. Thank you.
Forget it. I wouldn't have managed it on my own. Grazynka helped me. Are you sure you don't want to rest some more?
Is everything all right? You look concerned.
That's because I am. Whatever is happening on the streets right now, it scares me.
Is that why you unearthed Papa's musket? Does it still work?
Just now I thought I would find out. Before you woke up, they shot a man on our street. He crawled away somewhere, but he was bleeding so badly. The entire city has gone insane. The Governor General has closed the borders and isn't letting anyone leave. People have barricaded themselves in their homes.
Maybe the Russians are waiting for us to kill each other ourselves. And they may be right.
Only madmen roam the streets now. I know it has to end someday, but God is my witness. I don't know what will be left of this city. I don't know what could stop this madness. Did you intend to inform me that you escaped from the Citadel?
I've just risen from the dead. Besides, I didn't want to bother you. At least until I came up with a solution.
And how is that going?
I'm considering a few options. Give me some time.
I'm just worried about you. Besides, I guess I'm most worried about Grażynka right now.
Okay. Ah.
I thought I'd find you in worse health. I see you once again managed to avoid the consequences of your decisions. I'm afraid I must put a stop to this. You are under arrest for taking part in a conspiracy against the Tsar and engaging in terrorism. You'll also be held accountable for escaping from the Citadel and for your active support.
Oh, this guy is just coming after me, man. I'm just picking options. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Mentioned that, Miss Lygia? You'll be coming with us, Mr. Shulsky.
Try and force me, Chief.
Why do you torment our family? What are you hoping to get out of it? And how the hell did you get the keys to our house?
Dear Lygia,
they're the chief.
Please, try to understand that it was your brother who brought these dark clouds down.
Without bloodshed, bro, you killed.
Trying to disperse them without bloodshed.
You just killed one of our mates.
I give you my word that no harm will come to your sister. Shall we?
You are leaving. Straight to hell, you son of a bitch. If you think you'll take me away from my own home, you are mistaken. No, Chief. We'll finish this here.
I didn't receive an invitation, so I decided to drop in on my own. After all, today is a Shulsky family holiday.
Mr. Nyajitz. Warsaw will get rid of two pests today.
We seem to have some unfinished business.
Hey, Alvarki!
I'll gladly watch. And because they'll probably botch the job, I just might finish it for them. My way.
Sixty? Holy shit! Nah, I should be able to get in before. I need to get there. I'll take all these other hits, just not his. I've got Golem, so I can one-shot him. You just get rid of... Yeah, just get rid of anything that's on me. Ow. Okay. Golem. Okay. I'll be fine. Well, goodbye to that, Kazi. And they never saw him again. Okay. Now switch. Okay, cool. I survived. That's all I needed. We'll do this. Heal up again. And then What do I need for this? Okay, alters your trait every second round. Your current trip reduces taken. Yeah, I'll just do this. Do some damage. He doesn't actually have that much focus. How much damage you? 3 to 7. Okay. I want to see if we do this. I can just have his focus down in a couple of turns. I'll be able to get in just in time. And I can do that, which will give me health. And GG. Damn, I fucked that cuzzy up.
I won't beg for mercy if that's what you were hoping for.
I had a feeling these incompetent blockheads wouldn't finish the job. It's a good thing I loaded my gun today.
You've just been presented with an opportunity to return to the path of righteousness, Mr. Ninjits. Perhaps you'll...
He's gonna shoot him in the head.
Friendship is dying here.
I'll just ignore him.
The wrong moment? Fine. I'll wait.
Will you leave my fresh corpse to your sister as a gift? Blood soaks into stone for many long years.
But leaving this place after anyway. Nah.
I won't kill you.
So you're a fool. There is no place in the world where you can hide from me.
Consider it a birthday gift. Don't say anything, because now there's nothing you could say.
About it, did you?
The Shulsky family. We'll never be squared up now. You owe me a debt. And if this ever comes out, I'll know who let slip. Curtain call. Nejits exits the stage. Silence follows.
But you just walked out the front. There's so much evidence.
Yes, it's better that Grazina doesn't see it when she returns.
Yes. Why is she so calm with all this shit? Nah, she's actually a G. We just killed someone. And she's just like, she, what the hell do we do now? She didn't even freak out.
Let's not waste any more time.
Fuck. My pride is too high that I must be too high because who do I side with? Fuck. What do I do? What do I do? I don't know. I just feel like this is the decision. But why'd we have to pick between Rasputin? Oh, I have to talk to Ariel Roth. Oh, he fucking hates me. And someone's dead. How did I just walk up in here? And he's drunk in a stupor. Oh my lord. He is fucked.
Happier knowing I'm thwarted.
put in your plans. Lean over. Lean over me, posh boy. Let me tell you something. Fuck off.
See, this is how I thought it would go exactly. Why does his hand look like that?
I knew that if you were alive, you would show up.
If not death, then what stood in your way?
It's a long story. The town has gone crazy. I saw people furious at Thaumaturges. I never thought it was so easy to get pitchforks and torches in Warsaw.
Skawan seized the opportunity, and he's bringing in a new order.
That's why we waited so long. Without you...
Warsaw is no longer a city for Thaumaturges.
Let's not waste any more time.
What are we waiting for?
I'm afraid the three of us will have to suffice.
What happened?
They literally killed him.
He was dying. Wounded in a fight with an angry mob. Anti-Thaumaturge lynchings are spreading across the city.
There will be time for remorse and grief when this is all...
Even the joined us anyway.
Let's get on with it.
Even though we have different motivations, I trust that the pact is our destiny. Follow my lead. I, Emir Bernakovich Falje, worshipper of Allah, yearning for the Free Republic of Poland, declare willingness to form the pact and make the ultimate sacrifice for its cause.
I, Sara Rivkin, follower of Moses, am willing to form our pact, hoping it will grant me freedom.
Your turn.
My name is Viktor Szulski.
I do want to do my father's work. Declare that you want to protect Thaumaturges.
Thaumaturge. It wasn't my choice. But when someone seeks our blood, they should be met with the proper response. I'm not going to beg anyone.
Never again.
For that, I am willing to make the ultimate sacrifice.
Is that it? I can't feel anything.
According to Stanisław's hypothesis, in order to conclude forming a pact, we need to read the instructions from the Black Grimoire together. Victor, focus on each of our dimensions now, and we'll help you read whatever Stanisław hid in the book.
He must have been on... He must have had some of the highest dimensions possible.
Reveals the first inscription before me. From now on, we have one heart that beats with one rhythm.
I felt it. I felt relieved.
I can feel something too.
Oh my lord, there we go. It would have been even more if I didn't miss it.
Distracted. Focus.
No, nothing.
Perhaps without the fourth one, we won't be able to reveal the full potential. Keep trying.
This inscription is resisting.
Let me act. From now on, all of our deeds are devoted to one common cause.
I feel a tingling in my fingers.
Don't get distracted.
Mine. This inscription evades me. It won't let me grasp it.
From now on, our mind will keep no secrets from itself. That's easy.
I think I felt your thoughts.
We probably weren't able to get that fourth one because we don't have another member.
I think we're done.
We don't have a fourth member.
Say you'd know my mother so well.
I wonder if Victor's father knew.
Let's focus on the...
Oh, hey! Because he's a bit of a... Okay. All right.
Other than what has already been said, do you feel anything else?
I have a different question. Were you going to tell me Konyechkin was dead?
Since we have no more secrets,
yeah, you don't have any more secrets now. It's kind of weird.
I think we're all thinking the same thing. That Tsarevich will have an unforgettable birthday.
Yes, this is our last chance at an audience with the Tsar before he leaves the city.
We can't go in empty-handed. We need arguments that will push the Tsar to make the right decision.
We can stop the madness that has spread across the city without bloodshed. If only we could get through to the Tsar's supporters at the party and...
sneak past the Tsar's guards and military.
We'd be able to get inside the Tsar's noggin.
Let's do it.
She really likes using that word, noggin. I'm pretty sure I've heard her say at least a handful of times. Noggin this, noggin that.
To look at now.
Hey!
These
fuck you mean, I'm handsome.
Won't break in here, will they?
Just smile and check the invitations, Parnishka.
Are your grimoires well hidden? Then we just need to get through the gate. Suggestions?
Leave it to me.
Good evening. Your invitation, sir?
Don't you know who I am?
Bro, that is... oh my god, what plan is that? What plan is that? Don't you know who I am? Oh my god.
Of course not. I meant, please, do go.
You heard the gentleman.
How did that work? Oh my bruh, that guy's a straight pussy, bruh. A little bit of pressure was applied and he just crumbled. Now we need to find this Cuzzy's advisors.
Good evening. Who are you? I've got a feeling I've seen you before.
I came here with my friends and I'm hoping to introduce them to you.
If they were truly important, I'd know them already. Have you got a cigarette?
Sadly, no.
That's too bad. Anything else I can help you with?
Okay, he doesn't actually recognize me. Bro, there's so much, like, conversations where your pride is either too high, too low, or anything of the sort.
So, shall we get down to it?
Go on. I can't wait. What does it feel like to be at the mercy of Thaumaturges?
Terrifying. What is this?
You've just found out that we're not capable of lying in this place. Intriguing, isn't it?
I'll deal with him. We've got a score to settle.
Okay.
Thaumaturge will remind you of what true
I don't really need the floor, to be honest. I got so many floors. Technically, if she gets the floor, why don't I just get it as well?
And now we all suffer because you're an oppressor by nature. Say what you did to her and what you're planning for us.
I smashed her skull with a brick and threw her body down a well. Once the Tsar signs our decrees, we will seize all of you and mangle your brains.
Let that floor come out of you.
One by one. The floor is ready. Remove it, and we can go.
Remove it? You want to give him relief? He doesn't deserve peace. Besides, he's seen our faces.
Ah! Fuck. Nah, I'll just take his floor. Oh no, I just don't know.
What a disappointing ending for someone like that.
What the fuck? How's he about to bust all over the pavement?
Let's go.
And now I've got the floor of malice. Okay, why is no one noticing anything? Okay. So now we've got the floor of malice.
Couldn't you have handled it some other way?
What was I supposed to do? Have a duel of arguments with him?
Stop it. We've got things to do here.
Stop. Who are you? Scowan!
The Governor General is a little indisposed right now. And I don't think he will get better soon.
Don't come any closer.
Better get down before anyone gets hurt.
Cause he just dodged the bullet easy. What the?
You don't need anger and fear now. Be calm and lower your weapon. It won't do any good here.
Cause he just put it back in his back pocket.
My name is Viktor Shulsky. This is Emir Burnakovich and Madame Samira.
Just give our names away.
Change in tone. Viktor Shulsky, do you want my demise?
Not really.
We come with demands because the situation forces us to do so.
The most crucial thing for us is that you stop hunting Thaumaturges. Pogroms must end.
Stop murdering us.
How dare you break in here and make demands? Tell me, why would I agree to anything?
We stand before your majesty not as some motley crew, but as a group of Thaumaturges united by a pact. We've done the impossible to
do some bloody hero speech.
And from that position, we seek to start a dialogue. We believe it will bring mutual benefits.
Do you have a name for it?
You can call us the Coterie.
Go on. Who knows, we might reach an agreement after all.
We know there are some decrees on the Tsar's desk awaiting your signature.
And what do you think is in them?
Let's talk about Georgi Skowan. The governor hates Thaumaturges, because that's what his ignorance and fear dictate to him.
We know the decrees stipulate creating special adjustment clinics, and Thaumaturges won't be the only patients there.
Your subjects, so diverse in terms of ethnicity and religion, will surely recognize the threat, and their fear will turn into hatred. The Empire will fall.
The Crown has enough enemies outside without having to deal with internal ones.
I've heard enough. I understand you want something in exchange. Let me hear it.
We want justice for the wrongdoing we suffer in the streets, and for the blood we are forced to spill to survive.
We want more freedom in the political and social domain for everyone. The people of Warsaw, one of the most important municipalities in Russia, will remember your gesture.
Is that all?
Make the Okhrana forget about Sararivkin and let her files disappear from their archives forever.
You want power. Just admit it already. The sooner you admit it, the better. Power can be won or bestowed. Today, you did both. We will meet your demands, and expect allegiance and loyalty in return. So help me God. If that's all, Thaumaturge, I trust we have reached an agreement.
Do I hear applause? What's going on there?
Time's running out, and my guests are waiting. Let's keep it short.
I wonder how they're going to feel about, well, that's if he goes with what he's saying. If he doesn't, then it can all go to shit in the end.
Is that it? Can I finally get some champagne?
Stanislav can finally rest in peace, son. You should be proud. We all owe you a lot.
We couldn't fail. After all, I was here with you.
You're too generous, sir.
Well, my pride is just too high for this.
Friends, today, on the birthday of my son and successor, my father's words show the direction of my thoughts. The voice of God orders us courageously to undertake, in deference to divine intention, the task of ruling, with faith in the strength and rightness of autocratic power. The riots in Warsaw fill our hearts with much sadness, and the nation's grief is also the grief of the Emperor of Russia. We have closed our eyes to the suffering of our people, to the suffering of Thaumaturge, who were granted their powers by God. Which is why I consider it our moral duty to stop all kinds of violence against them. Effective immediately. That is our wish. However, may those who take my grace for weakness know that the Russian Empire is strong and ruthless against its enemies. So help me God.
I'm glad to find you in good health. You didn't look like you were going to recover.
I suppose you couldn't see very well. Standing.
New company?
Friends.
What now?
Farewell, Grigori. Now each of us should follow his own path. I appreciate what you have done for me.
Enjoy this moment of bliss. It might not last long.
That sounded like a threat.
Victor, is everything all right? Is this that Rasputin of yours? I expected something more.
Assalamu alaikum. Would you tell me how you are able to talk with us here?
This must be your new daddy, Victor. Aren't you going to introduce me? And this must be the famous Madame Samira, the identity thief. Wait, I think someone is missing. Oh, right. You were so selfish that you didn't keep your word. And you didn't give him the golem. And he died.
Is he bothering you?
Indeed, and I could use some help.
Get out! This is between you and me. And your magician friends can't help you. There's no winning against me. You should have learned that by now.
Is that us, she? Get her out of here. Now he's gonna do his little thing. This time will be golem. Issue an order. So I need you to do this. Okay, get rid of him. GG that, dude. Take away 5, then all the bleeding. Okay. Do this first, and then I'll hook attack. First. I feel like I just had to make him get them out of focus as soon as possible. This is Albuquerque right here. We're alright for now, we're alright. Come over here. Basically make sure most of the bad effects are off me. Oh, and that's my sister as well. Yeah, that'll affect me handy. Will the combined attack? No, it won't. So I feel like I should just go to Golem, guarantee the kill, and then just start focusing on trying to get her focus off of me. Goodbye, Albuquerque. She shot me. My own sister. And now I'll be alright with him attacking me. This isn't guaranteed to- yep. Four more people. Holy shit, this is gonna be extremely difficult. Because he's suffering a little bit there, but it'll be fine. Death lingers. Watch out for it. I just hope that doesn't do too much damage. Okay, five. We're good. I literally just need to keep repeating the combo and I'll be good. I'll get him to just give me more damage, to be honest. Okay, I'm good with that. God fucking damn. Luckily I got this because he's giving me health. Right down state. No, that'll skip his. What? Alright, we'll both just do this. I want to get rid of my effects as well, so I won't die from bleeding or any of that bullshit. And I'm pretty sure his attack won't kill me. Yep, and now I have no effect, so no bleed, no nothing. And then this will give me health. Umpra is still the most OP Kazi.
How dare he throw us out? Did you explain it all to him? Is everything all right?
I think so. I must admit.
Rasputin? Stos Fami?
It's nothing. Know your place.
Know your place. Epilogue. Wonder how everything's going now. 1906?
I can't stand the cold of the snow. There's no use for it.
And the glasses constantly fog up when you come into a warm room.
Then why do you wear them?
For style.
The explosion, I'm having problems with my eyesight.
Now that you wear them, you really are the spitting image of Stanisław. Some tea to warm up?
I won't say no to that. I had a new rumor apropos Skawon. Once we made him aware of a few things, he disappeared. And now they're saying he shot himself.
Admit that you shouldn't have held back.
Well, I could have been less restrained.
I know. The other news is rather grim. There's a new political power on the rise in the city. Besides being resentful of Jews, they also want to get rid of thaumaturges and homosexuals.
Ah, great.
Let's ask. They're getting together at a bar in Vola.
Let's go. Let's listen to what they have to say at these drinking bouts of theirs.
Is today that special day when you're not preoccupied with your little revolutionary?
Maybe yes, maybe no.
Oh, someone's here.
Every debt will be repaid, one way or another.
Victor, what are you waiting for?
Doesn't matter. Let's go.
Come at me then, brother. Remember what I said. Know your place, Rasputin. Know your place.
They say your choices define your value. What does that make me? I try to see Nigia often, but the sight of my sister in apathy breaks my heart. Without her flaw, she has become someone else. Someone I don't know. That is
Ooh.
Why I latch onto duties concerning the coterie. At least here, I can change something for the better. Despite the coterie's efforts, the situation in the city is getting worse. Uncle Sasha still works in the force, which entails constant danger. The true circumstances of the Warsaw Ochrana chief's disappearance remain unclear.
But the streets know who rubbed the fucker out. Niedzic, the new king of Śródmieście.
Right, Abaurice. His influence is increasing. He's been proclaimed the king of Śródmieście. The Shivs keep the authorities at bay, and their boss dictates the laws. The situation in the city is tense. Warsaw has been divided between those seeking a bloody revolution and those who'd rather see cooler heads prevail. The stalemate will not last long. The fisherman of Powiśle has not been captured. The locals still find bodies on the riverbanks, but no one is surprised anymore. The neighborhood is falling into a strange kind of apathy. As for the Flying University, the idea faded and died in the Ochrana cells where the rebellious students were locked up. The weary traveler made it to his longed-for Albuquerque. How do I know? That's a completely different story. But enough about that. It's time for a new adventure, my friend.